Judging by Dr. Ayo's, I'm guessing.
Operating at full capacity. All systems nominal. I apologize for any disruptions that my work might cause you.
Reporting status. All functions normal.
I couldn't be more pleased with Father's choice for a new director. Congratulations.
I'm happy to be here, Dr. Fillmore. I hope I do the position just.
I'm sure you will. If I may, we're all here because our position in. It's the only way of looking at it, Allie. You know that as well as the.
To bring you up to speed, obviously there are groups in the Commonwealth that's. With the reactor now online, we have the ability to not only expand synth production, but to project power to a much greater degree.
Where are you going with this? What's the Institute's goal?
Well, the Directorate has agreed that steps...
Let's not beat around the bush. The Directorate has agreed that...
As the incoming Director, we... So, where do you stand?
I agree. We hit them hard before they have time to react to our position.
Good. Then we're all in agreement. As director, it's up to you and how we focus our efforts in achieving this goal. We'd like your input on what direction we should take. Do we increase synth production or focus on weapons development?
What would the results of this choice be? I'd like to make a well-informed decision.
Well, if we increase synth production, we'd be able to deploy more of them to the Commonwealth to aid in our operations. Weapon development would improve the weapons we have available to us now, making our synths more effective in the field. Which would you prefer we focus on?
I've seen enough to know that weapons are the key to winning wars. Let's focus on weapons development.
As you wish. The advanced systems folks will get to work immediately. Thank you very much for your time, sir. That's all we have for the moment. I believe Father wished to speak with you once our meeting concluded.
At last, we have power adequate to our needs.
I still can't believe what Justin was doing. Now he's been banished, and I'm in charge.
father has done remarkable things. I would not exist were it not for him.
Operating at full capacity.
Reporting status. All functions normal.
I can't express how truly humbling it is to stand in your presence.
Nothing to report, sir. Nominal. Scanning unknown identity. Clearance confirmed. Scanning. Subject identified.
Sean.
Greetings,
ah,
sir.
There you are. You've met with the director. It was difficult for them to reach. But
I should have been clearer.
It's the only way we can ensure the Institute.
I'm glad you agree. You know, Father, the depth of the question.
They mean nothing to me.
I'll admit. Then I said, because these fanatics, small, they must be.
You don't have to worry about them anymore.
Thank you.
Here's a thing. A sort of note. I guess, from a sponsor here in Diamond City. And I'll just read it. John and Kathy's Super Salon invites you to try out the latest innovations.